both of y'all.
Oh, me, bitch. You didn't see what she fucking did to me, you piece of shit.
What I did?
Oh, okay. You didn't do anything.
I really grabbed your arm.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
No. To the police station, because now I have evidence that he assaulted me.
Both of you back there.
No.
I saw in the rear
view
mirror.
No.
You know what shit got there. Get to some level all the time. All the time. Nothing's ever good enough, person. You got a bitch and cuss and everything else. Him all the time. And
no.
Else. We got into Walmart as soon as
No.
Was looking at you with their mouth hanging open.
You're just trying to make up stuff at this point because I got your son on tape hitting me.
I don't care who got you.
I'm pregnant and he's hitting me.
You sure are doing a lot hitting me back, bitch.
Okay.
Swear to God.
Okay.
Damn Walmart without y'all freaking assaulting you.
Okay.
Oh, me and son in here. I don't want to touch her ass or nasty ass. Worse than her vagina ass. Damn. Poor little guy sitting there doing all that work and everything else. And you
no, because he was throwing it. He was throwing it. Throwing it. Throwing freaking.
Oh, rice. The rice. I'm throwing rice. Whoa.
You're
rice.
One of those people that load stuff up do more than what he did that.
No, because he's just throwing freaking milk on lettuce and those chips and just throwing stuff. He doesn't even care.
He's
got to
make a bad
choice. Nope.
Mouth.
No, it wasn't. Because, okay, why was he going to buy food and stuff that's going to be crumpled?
Why do you videotape like I'm going to hurt your ass, bitch?
You already did hurt my arm.
Yeah, I sure did hurt your arm.
Yeah, and laid on my stomach and going
to
deny that.
You're trying to make something out of that.
Okay, thing. I didn't blame him. I'm just telling you.
Yeah,
and you're
I'll lay on your stomach.
That's great. Yeah, that's great. This video.